MWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be watching that rain continuing to taper off as we make our way into the overnight hours with still some patchy fog or drizzle possible early on your Monday. It's also going to be a warm start to the work week with temperatures warming into the upper 70s to even the lower 80s by the afternoon hours late in the day, especially if we're able to break through some of that overcast. Temperatures in the morning in the mid 60s with that patchy drizzle and perhaps some fog, lower 80s during the afternoon hours, provided we can see some sunshine. If we're socked in with some more cloud cover, we're going to be stuck in the 70s. Taking a look at your forecast for your Sunday night, really just a few scattered showers remain. A little patchy drizzle possible for tomorrow. Plenty of cloud cover, and it does look like we'll hopefully be able to break up some of that cloud cover and perhaps see some sunshine during the afternoon hours. And then as we head into your Tuesday, we're going to be watching a disturbance that's farther back out to the west that could bring us some additional scattered shower and thunderstorm activity on Tuesday. We'll hold those chances at about 30 to 40%. Temperatures for tomorrow in the upper 70s to lower 80s, depending again on the amount of sunshine we're able to break through the overcast for tomorrow. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast of temperatures for tomorrow in the lower 80s on Tuesday, mid 70s on Wednesday, mid 70s on Thursday, lower 80s on Friday, chance of rain late on Sunday.